We heard a lot of rumors about that we were supposed to be deported from Konya. All the posters were nailed on the available buildings. We could see they were saying about our deportation. They were giving us about 2 weeks to leave Konya. That was Sunday afternoon. We were sitting down. Next thing we saw, all the church bells were ringing. We didn't know what it is. Church was over. Why the bells? Naturally, everybody ran to the church square. And our priest told his flocks that the Turkish government want us to be deported from Konya. And we were not allowed to take anything except necessary little clothing or little bedding, not much food, dry bread or dry meat, whatever we could take it up there. It was just terrible. That night, they bang on the door, and next thing we know, that door was open. The Turkish officer opened the door with his sword and asked for my father. When my father went there, he says, come on, we're taking you. Come on, let's go. And my father said, let me put my shoes. He says, no, you don't need any shoes. Where are you going? Next morning, when we get up, and that was from door to door, everybody was talking about 11 Armenian men was hung down the church square. We all run up the church square to see if my father was there. They weren't allowed to take us there. They wouldn't let us go there. Then we had to go. My grandmother ran and she looked every face up there, see if that was her son was there. No, my father wasn't one of them. He wasn't there. Then people had to pay money for their dead bodies so they can take it and bury it. They charge for their loved ones so they can bury them.